Welcome back to Take Me Out, mga kapuso. Natira na lang si Paula at si Bridget. Alamin natin kung sino pipiliin. Let's go talk to Rico. Yeah. We have Paula and we have Bridget. You get to choose from the two of them. But before that, we have a killer question that you want to ask them.
All right, killer question, you know, my passion for donuts.
Oh my God.
It's like one of my favorite foods that I cannot let go. Sobrang hirap, you know, you probably like something, Bridget, you probably like something, Paula. So if you were to be isang filling sa loob ng donut, anong klaseng filling ka?
Bridget,
come on.
I think I would be the strawberry filled donut.
Strawberry.
Yeah, I like that. And it's sweet, and like me, my personality, I'm a sweet person too.
Wow, parang beauty queen ang answer.
Ikabagi din. Strawberry, ha?
Ikaw, Paula?
Ako, Bavarian.
Bakit?
Para masarap.
Ah. Now, you get to choose. You will turn off the lights kung sinong gusto mo i-eliminate, okay?
Can I keep both, strawberry and cream?
No, you can't.
Only one.
You have to choose one. So make a good decision, my friend.
Okay.
One flavor.
Audience, help! Come on. Who will we choose, audience? Come on,
Rico.
Is it Paula? Yeah! Come on, audience. Or Bridget? Come on.
Oh, will it be Bridget? Or will it be Paula?
Uh-oh. Here?
And it's a shake of the hands. And another shake. Which one, audience? Oh, Bridget! Excited, huh?
Yeah.
Great choice. Are you happy that he chose you?
Of course.
Happy, glad.
What about you?
It was a hard choice.
Yeah. But you guys are going to go on a date. So you guys go on up there and enjoy yourselves. Get out of here. Go.
Thanks.
But before you guys go, everybody in the studio wants to see that one special Take Me Out kiss. So. Ladies and gentlemen, Paula and Rico, a match made in heaven. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be right back. All that and more of Bubbalik Nang. Take me out! Welcome back, mga kapuso. Kanina, we matched up Rico and Paula. Let's bring out our second single for today. Single guy! Oras na para magpapogi ka. Come on down!
Ako si JB
Dela
Cruz. Ako ay taga Malabon City.
Wow, JB. JB, inaapoy ka. You're so hot.
Medyo.
You're so hot. So girls, nakita niyo na JB is on fire. So, are you turned on or are you turned off? Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's okay, we're still in the game. Alam
okay.
Natin ano bang inisip ng mga girls natin. Geraldine, kumusta ka na? Nakuha ng ilaw mo, ha? Parang gusto mo ang mag-init ng mga guys, ha?
Oh, yeah. He's hot.
Oh. Okay. Charmel, naka-off ang ilaw mo.
Oo nga eh.
Bakit ba?
Kasi wala akong naramdaman sa magic niya. Wala kaming magic.
Kasi ang layo ng apoy. Nandun
kayo. Oo nga eh. Dapat pinaabot niya hanggang dito. Para na yung bless ako.
You're still in the game, JB. May 1, 2, 3 girls ka pa.
Okay?
So don't worry. It's gonna be fine. You can still come home with
okay.
The date. Okay, pero you need to prepare. Please go backstage and prepare. Ladies, we have a surprise for you. So, I want to remind you, you can turn off your lights anytime while watching, okay? But, again, before we start, we need 2 volunteers. No, I will pick the 2 volunteers. So, Astrid, come here. And Katie, please come forward. Come on. Oras na para mapapogi ka.
Hapon, ako si JB.
Hello, Astrid.
Astrid, nakapag-magic na ba kayo before?
Hindi.
Tama si Mimogan?
Astrid.
Okay, dito ka sa banda dito, okay?
Okay.
Can you check kung may tali sa ulo ko?
Wala.
Okay, sa likod ko, can you just put your hands around me? Yakapin mo, yeah. Okay. Huwag niyo akong bitawan hanggang sinabi kong bitawan niyo ako, okay? Ready? Astrid, dahan-dahan. Dahan-dahan.
Dahan-dahan.
Come closer. Love it.
Come over here, JB. Come here.
Salamat, salamat.
Thank you for being good sports. JB, ang galing mo. That's very amazing.
Salamat, JR. Salamat.
Amira, we see your light is still on. Now, JB still has something else to show you. Now, you have the option to turn your light off if you don't like what you see, okay? Now, anytime, pag nag-off ka, hindi mo nagustuhan ang nakikita mo, pwede ka mag-off ng ilaw. Pero, if you do like what you see and you keep your light on, you're guaranteed a date. So let's check out this video of JB.
Hi girls, ako si JB. I'm a corporate guy by day and a magician by night. I also like helping kids through outreaches. JB din po, meron siyang foundation. Invite niya ako tumulong sa foundation niya. At doon na nagsimula. Naramdaman ko yung fulfillment na nakakatulong sa mga bata. Lalo na sa mga may hirap na bata. Actually, yung pagtuturo sa mga bata, hindi naman yung it's what I get from them. It's more of what I can give to these kids. So, mas masarap kasi yung nakikita mo yung bunga ng tinutulong mo sa kanila, ay na-absorb nila. Tapos nakapagpapaligaya ka ng kapwa mo.
It's a blackout. That's what we call a blackout here in Signia, JB.
Okay.
But let's ask Amira. Amira, why did you change your mind? Mukhang good-hearted naman si JB. Anong hindi mong nagustuhan?
Yeah, I'm sure JV is a wonderful guy, you know, and his first attempt, like, being a magician, of course, that really impressed me. Nakakatuwa na talagang you're very fond of kids, and talagang gusto mo talaga sila tulungan, which I also do that for charity. Pero I guess, like, maybe next time, if anything, gusto ko sana paturo na lang next time ng magic trick.
Well, Amira, maraming salamat, okay? It's okay. JB, alam mo, okay lang yan kasi it's all fun and games and I'm sure na maraming isda dyan sa dagat, okay?
Mangimigit na lang ako ng isda.
Kaya niya, next time, gimmick tayo. I'm sure maraming check sa mga ilang magic, ha?
Thank you.
Thank you. Ayan! Pa rin kayo at wala kayo nakaharap ng date. Pero alam mo, it's okay. Why? Because it's all good. Right, girls? That's right. Kanina, nakahanap tayo ng match. And kanina, sad to say, may blackout. But it's all good. So, channel in again tomorrow para makita nyo kung makahanap tayo ng dalawang dates for our two singles. You are watching Say Meow!